a bill you and your party swore you would block.
Well, politics is all about compromise. And thanks to compromise, 25 million impoverished children just got the Christmas gift they deserve. Now, if you'll excuse me, there are two children in Akron who just asked Santa to bring their daddy home.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more.
According to files obtained exclusively by journalist Georgia Gibbons, the Washington Globe has just learned that Thomas James Hammond, son of former President Donald Hammond and Secretary of State Elaine Barish, was taken to George Washington Hospital last December after an apparent suicide attempt.
Oh my God, Tommy! Tommy! Tommy, no!
Thomas was admitted to the emergency room at 11:15 p.m. on December 22nd. Under the pseudonym of Aaron Reed, and treated immediately for high levels of carbon monoxide poisoning.